Hello, my name is Stephen Friot, and I will be teaching the course on corporate and white-collar crime at the Pericles Law Center. In each of the topics that I will address in these eight lectures, we'll start by looking at legal theory as expressed in U.S. federal statutory law. After we do look at the legal theory, then we will turn quickly to look at the practical application of that legal theory as it has unfolded in cases that I have tried as a federal district judge in a United States district court. As you might expect, we'll be looking at the more common federal white-collar offenses like wire fraud, racketeering, and money laundering, and we will also look at criminal laws with a more specific international orientation, such as the Foreign Corrupt Practices Act, the Foreign Agents Registration Act, and criminal violations of sanctions and export controls. The syllabus for the course is found on the Pericles website, and on that syllabus, you'll also find a link to some additional information about me and about my experience in Russia. Along the way in these lectures, I am going to speak candidly about both the good points and the areas where there is certainly room for improvement in the U.S. system of criminal justice. And during these lectures, this is important to me, during these lectures, I want you to feel entirely free to ask questions. In my experience in lecturing in Russia, very often questions are the most useful part of any classroom experience, and I want you to understand, in my view, there is no such thing as a bad question. My goal will be to make this course educational, interesting, and useful to you as a practicing lawyer, and I do look forward to seeing you in Moscow.